No, so it wasn't that much of a difference.
But yeah.
So the Olympics, same
thing.
Hey,
UFC fans are going to watch UFC regardless of what's on TV.
They don't care about the Olympics, huh?
They don't care.
Because UFC is not even a sport, kind of. It's not even like a sport. It's true, it's not even like a sport.
UFC, yes, it is.
It is, but it's not like a sport. Like, people, like real sport followers are not like UFC followers are not other sports followers. They just fucking like a lot of UFC fans are UFC fans, and they don't give a fuck about who fucking won the NBA or the Rose Bowl or anything like that. That's the way it seems. But you see, you have real, you know, boxing fans that love basketball, that love baseball, that, you know what I mean? But I think UFC fans are more like fucking
UFC, fuck the rest.
Like, yeah, like fuck the rest, you know, like yeah, like I think so. Like,
boxing fans,
so
boxing fans are pussies.
They're whack. They're whack. They're pussies.
I think so.
Cobra.
You know?
Cobra.
But, so there's nothing, well, there can't be nothing else going on in August just because the Olympics. Just the sports are still going on.
Yeah, but nothing big, nothing like big happens around the Olympics. It's always like that. Nothing big happens. It's like around the World Cup, I mean, like everything holds because the World Cup is going on.
Yeah.
You had a good meal, though.
Should I burp him? You had a good meal.